yet, don't wrangle him. Let the heavy hands fly. Johnny Walker's so tall, he can just stretch his arms to the side, and they're sitting on top of the octagon. We're underway here. Three possible rounds in the 205-pound division. Justin Ledet is the underdog.
Oh!
Johnny Walker!
Oh!
And now heavy shots!
Oh! Whoa, what the fuck? And he almost kicked him illegally. What the fuck? Damn, this guy's for real.
Let's let Johnny Walker have his celebration indeed.
Damn, six.
Okay.
I want to see him against Alexander Rocknick. That'd be a fun fight.
At the kick, and keep in mind we do have limited use of replay
here
in a fight-ending sequence. So the fight starts. Johnny's there. He's looking very, very calm and composed. And here's a look at the entire fight start to finish because it did not take that long.
The fight starts. Johnny walks out like he's on a Sunday stroll in the park. Very calm and relaxed. Ledet moves forward, throwing out the jabs. Here it is. Side kick to the leg. Hook kick. Spinning backwards. Down he goes.
Fuck. I want to see him against Alexander Rakhnik. 6-6 versus 6-5.
Totally illegal. But the referee didn't react. I mean, the referee should have stepped in, if I'm honest. But that's a minute back. Oof. That was amazing. Nice hook kick to the head. Follows it up with that.
Yeah, close.
I don't think the kick connected, though. It missed. The kick missed.
Damn, hard, heavy shots.
Wow, very convenient that he was just out of range on that kick.